So we got all these kids together in hopes they would come up with some great ideas for apps and to get them thinking about tech. They did, and it was awesome. They had the best ideas, and it wasn't like some boring chemistry class. What they were coming up with was amazing. They were interested, they were motivated, it was a lot of fun. And the best part was when they were leaving, a few of them said, "This isn't like boring kiddie stuff we learn in school. This is like real life learning." And that was the best part.
We all here are staff, we work, and some of you guys are students. So let's say, okay, we did homework today. We have no idea what answer is. Oh, we want to speak to our teacher. We just grab our phone, quick, say, "Hey, teacher, what's answer this?"
You get brief lessons on how things are done. So maybe in Egypt, they discover how paper and writing are to tame horses. So
it's for people who are over 12, and the aim of it is to teach people about electricity and how important it is.
It's a learning game due to the fact that there are challenges inside the age to actually unlock these, but then as well it will tell you about them while you're doing it.
So if you're playing something that needs an avatar, you get exclusive content, so such like clothes, accessories and such as, and I'm going to pass around all the pictures and see what we've done so far.
It was a popular app, you know, let's say Facebook. I don't know how much it is because I don't have Facebook, obviously.
Maybe if it ends up as a really bad app, we might make it free.
or pay you to have more.
It was said by Winston Churchill himself that you should study history, because in history lies the secret to statecraft. And so we decided to take this and we made a game, and it's called History Hunters.
Are you mod? And we're just not any random couple made up 2 minutes ago, actually an hour ago, but I think
all of the electricity in the world has gone down.
If Pete gets hit by a car, which I really hope doesn't happen, and if he's injured, he has a school bag and it has like a medical kit inside
it.
He uses it to like repair himself so he can still keep going.
All the nuclear power stations have mutated the people, except for you. Each of our in-game ages would require 6 developers, 1 sound guy, 1 animator, and 2 artists.
I think as the game would go along, you'd have to have some more information about coding, and maybe they ask you a coding-related puzzle.
Like everything that happens in that day. So let's say the Scottish referendum was going on.
We've seen and share with everybody, and like maybe one day me and John could come back here and be the bosses of this place.